Welcome back to Beyond to the Shows. You know what I mean? Can I change? Hold up. Maybe I can do this. My head doesn't work.
Ever gonna Supreme Court, you make the top. Eyes part. Mission CIA on the run. Wanted for treason. At least that's what I heard.
Biggest manhunt I ever seen.
She ain't gonna get very far.
Looks like the cold's coming back. Fucking freezing.
Evening. Routine check. Can I see your IDs, please?
No,
ID?
I'm not.
Where are you going? I'm going to
you that... crap.
Enjoy your trip, sir. Ma'am, return to your seat, please. Shit! That's her! That's her!
Так, вон! Run! Run!
Freeze! Police!
Can I do it again?
We'll be handing her over as soon as we get to Greenwood. Special Forces wants a word with her. I don't know what she's done exactly. Sounds like some seriously heavy shit.
They brought in the army just for her. Next time they need to catch a girl, they just come straight to us.
Yeah, right. Well, listen, I'm gonna go check out what time we get in. Don't leave that door, okay?
Don't worry. She ain't flying away.
Lock him in another compartment. The window, Aiden.
No,
I need you now. Yeah, I know. We gotta get out of here before they come back.
Unit 18, I read you.
A special forces unit is heading in your direction. They will take the fugitive into custody.
Copy. They're coming for you, honey. I hope you enjoy the ride.
You've got to get me out of here.
Josie, go.
Straight through. Are you ready, Aiden?
She's headed for Bakertown.
And where am I going?
Stop them! everywhere. Help me, Ivan. Fucking help me.
We need backup. What are you doing? Hold your position.
Target extracted, ETA 0500.
Roger that, we'll be expecting you.
No. Do something. Please, we gotta get out of here.
You sure she's not gonna wake up? I gave her a shot that will knock out an elephant.
Next time, I'll kill everyone. Come on, Aiden. I think they get the message. Hey, honey, you can't spend the whole day looking out the window. Why don't you find something to do? Jody, where are you going?
Nowhere. I was just looking outside.
Come on, honey. I gotta get dinner ready.
Can I have a cookie?
It's almost dinner time, sweetheart. You eat a cookie now, you won't eat your dinner.
Where are we going?
Jody, honey, would you do me a favor? Could you get me a bottle of oil from the garage?
Sure, no problem.
What?
What's going on?
Nothing. I just wanted a hug.
Come here. All better now?
Okay, I gotta get back to work, honey. Sweetheart. Hey, sweetheart. Why don't you go outside and play? I'll call you when dinner's ready. Honey, put your coat on. It's freezing out there.
I'm going. Great. Now I can be bored and freezing. But you don't care, do you, Aiden? You never get cold. Will you push me, Aiden?
Thank you.
did you hear that? It came from the street.
I just found a way to have some fun.
I'm gonna make you pay for that.
Take that.
Okay, I know we're not supposed to. Come on, we'll just play for 5 minutes and come back. Mom will never know.
Oh.
listen to me. She's a witch. A dirty, rotten witch.
What's going on here?
She's a witch. I'm telling you. Jodie Holmes is a witch.
Come on. Come on.
You're weak.
Come on. Get in the house.
What happened?
What were you doing in the street? You know you're not allowed to leave the yard.
I saw the other kids playing. I just wanted to have some fun.
What did you do to that boy?
Philip.
I didn't do anything. I didn't do it. He was trying to defend me. He thought...
I'm sick and tired of your stories. Jodie, this time you're really gonna get it. And now...
Yeah, boy, back up. Back up, wee guy.
Go to your room.
Crazy then. Yeah, we go.
Try to get some sleep, sweetheart. Everything will be better in the morning, okay? Night night.
Mommy. I'm afraid of the monsters, Mommy. You're gonna get me.
Honey, you know monsters don't exist. But I'll leave the light on and the door open, okay? Get some sleep, sweetie.
Have a good night. You weak guy.
Susan, that's no little girl. That's... Susan, that's a monster.
Don't you dare talk about her like that.
The things that are happening around her, they're not normal. And they're getting stronger, for the love of God. Susan, what's to stop her from turning on us?
Oh, don't be ridiculous.
Susan, that thing is like an uncontrollable animal. We have no idea what it's capable of. Look, we have a demon living with us right under our own roof. Susan, this is going to stop. And it's going to stop now. Before we end up crazy or dead. We agreed to look after a little girl, Susan, but not this. Not this.
There's no reason to be scared, Aiden. We're going to sleep, and nothing is gonna happen.
Oh my God. What happened, sweetheart?
swimming monsters didn't exist. You were wrong, Mommy, you were wrong.
I will see us,
Jody,
on the next Jody episode.
What?
Okay.